So Jay-Z's new album is a response to Beyoncé's album where he responds to cheating on his wife. Jay-Z has written an album to talk to his wife about his marital problems. Why don't you just do what normal people do, Jay-Z, and go downstairs and talk to your wife? Because writing an album is probably quicker than going downstairs and talking to her. What you've done there, Jay-Z, is you've messed it up for normal dudes who have to go to the petrol station, buy some flowers, turn up at a yard and start crying like an ant.
I didn't mean it. A tits just fell on my face. Her ass just fell on my nose.
You've just messed it up for normal dudes, Jay-Z. It took you 9 months to make that album. It would have been quicker to go downstairs and talk to her. You've completely fucked it up for the rest of the dudes out there. Because you would have rather have sat in a recording studio with some Philly blunts and shit with your homeboys writing an album and shit. And then she writes Lemonade and you write 24-15-79, whatever the fuck you call this album. Do what normal dudes do, Jay-Z. It's not a work of art. You banged some other bitches and now you got some problems. Go downstairs crying like a bastard and sort this shit out. I don't want to hear another album about your bullshit.